All right, this is the third truck that we've seen park with its lights on. All right, I'm gonna go get his license plate number. Okay, just leave my brother there for a minute because I'm collecting license plate numbers of cars that just come and stand with their lights on. Because this is a gang stalking pattern and I do take pictures of patterns, though I never say individuals are gang stalkers. I do want to get his license plate number. Now, the same pattern that we've seen with the other two cars that did this, I come up to get the license plate and they go. Now, I want to make clear, I'm not saying that he's a gang stalker, even though we have seen this is the third car that's just come up, pulled right here with its lights on. In gang stalking, they call it braiding. Not saying he's a gang stalker. I never say individuals are. I'm just showing you a pattern in government gang stalking, telling you to get on the phone with your congressman, tell him to investigate gang stalking. This is an impeachable offense. It's corrupting the morals of a segment of our population, our neighborhood watch groups. And at the very least, it should be investigated. I think President Obama should be impeached.